Hey, we're here this week to run through our arm workout. We're going to start off with biceps. We're going to start with triceps.
Yeah, triceps first.
My triceps are a bit lagging, so putting some extra work into those. What are we going to do today?
I'm going to start off with some rope extensions, pushdowns, okay. Rope attachment, then some easy bar skull crushers, flat bench.
Yeah.
Then definitely some overhead movement. Not sure what we're going to do then. Maybe some just dumbbell overhead extensions, one arm, or maybe on the cable, we'll see. And then once the triceps is pumped and full, we're going to move into biceps and go from there.
Cool. Yeah, I know we've been taking a little bit of time off last week or two. Just going over some, I had an elbow injury from some calisthenics I was doing in a video a couple weeks ago. So I've been trying to let that pass. So we'll see if we don't rip anything apart today. Hopefully we can give her and have a good one anyways.
Good. Contract. Train smart, man.
Like 45, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Just push it in a different angle.
Yeah. I've done skull crushers in a minute. They're usually one of my go-tos.
Favorite exercise.
Yeah.
Try not to go past your forehead. That's good. Yeah. Keep your elbows tight. Squeeze it down. Don't let them flare out too much. Good. Come on. Push. And again. Come on. Squeeze.
Light won't come on, you actually have to push the light switch in order to turn the light on. So if you only do this,
you're not
activating as much muscle fibers. Muscle fiber recruitment isn't as big as if you go all the way and really squeeze the shit out of it.
I never did that for triceps for years, and they never really grew at all until I really started focusing on.
Okay.
A few more. Funny thing about this exercise is, the more sets I do,
The more range of motion I actually get.
Yeah?
And the higher I go up in weight. More can do.
Touch my headphones or my nose, so about as pumped as it gets. I get this fucking horseshoe to pop out. All right, that pretty much wraps up the arm workout for today. You know, you got a good pump and you can't reach your earbuds or pretty much adjust your glasses, so we're pretty much
pushed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, we hit the triceps first. We did what, five exercises for
triceps? Yeah, we did five exercises for triceps. I always like to start out with triceps because it gives me some sort of cushion when I train biceps so that I can rest my arm with my triceps on my lats. Kind of a mental thing, I guess, but it helps me contract my biceps better, so.
Yeah.
Always train triceps first. We did rope pushdowns just to get everything warmed up, elbow, get some blood moving. Then we went into some compound movements-ish for triceps, did skull crushers, four sets, overhead extensions with a dumbbell, also reworking sets. Then we did one arm tricep pushdowns with a D handle, one arm at a time, and then just finished off with two sets to failure of weighted dips, but on the machine.
Yeah. And then we got into curls.
Yeah. Then we went for biceps. Just started out with single arm preacher curls. Same thing with triceps. Just get some blood going, get a good feel, get a good squeeze, and then we did standing cable curls.
Yeah.
Both arms at a time. Did four sets there, and then pretty much finished off with 21s, an easy bar.
Couple sets of hammer curls at the end just to burn things out, but at this point there's pretty much nothing left. Arms are extremely pumped. We didn't really go too heavy today, just kind of lighter, more isolation movements for the most part.
Yeah.
Other than maybe the skull crushers.
Important. But if you don't feel it, it won't work, so don't do it.
I'm trying to add some girth to my arms this winter, so just decreasing the weight, focusing more on the reps, and we're going to see how that goes. Yeah, pretty much wraps it up for today. We're pumped, we're done, and I guess we'll see where we're at next week.